I'm detached from my trailer,
and as you can probably tell by all this
green iron, I am at a John Deere dealership.
A farm tractor went to get my weird load.
It looks similar to, no, not like this. That's too many wheels.
I think mine has only mine only has two wheels.
But look at all this, like that thing. Man, it looks like a mosquito, you know. I don't usually do this, but the guy that usually does it got sick. No, I'm kidding. I'm the guy. I show up there inside, and the manager doesn't look very happy to see me. Can I help you? I said, well, here's my bill of lading. I'm picking up a C350. And he looks at me kind of like doubtful. I said, nobody told you? He says, no. Well, we knew somebody was coming, but we did not know when. I said, well, I drove 1,000 miles from Denver. I said, it's always like this, so don't worry, everything runs the way it usually does. Man. Yeah, I know usually these, you know what they do? They take off like these wheels. I moved something similar once. They take these off, the outside ones. Then you load them somewhere in the back. Like when it's a farm machine like this, most states will allow to separate the wheels and carry them together, right? Normally it's considered second load, which you cannot do. But if it's wheels for the same machine, most places will allow you to do that. So this thing is pretty wide, but it only has one axle. Basically what it's called, the technical term is mower conditioner. It has a long, like this thing, like a long hookup to the farm tractor, like a very long one. And then the rear is just one axle. And I'm guessing that they use it to cut the grass and then, or the crop. No, not the crop, probably the grass. It's something like what I see, I'm pretty sure it's something what they use on the side of the road. You know, sometimes you see a farm tractor on the side of a freeway cutting the grass. And I saved a bunch of money on fuel running like this on two axles only. So axle one, axle three are in the air. And this thing is less than 7,000 pounds. I ordered permits, haven't seen them yet. And they expect me to deliver tomorrow before 3, which I'm kind of doubtful about, but we'll see. So they want me to drive all day today. But they're paying good money, so why not? Just trying to find a where to put my camera. Oh, and I filled up, like the place where I spent the night over there, it was $5 a gallon, and then I went across the street to another small truck stop over there, it was $4.79. And so I filled up both tanks, 155 gallons. I'm good to go. And $4.70, pretty much $4.80. All right, where can we hide the camera? Somewhere here, I think.
Thank you.